Two teams competed in the second annual Halloween Quidditch tournament on Saturday, October 29th.
Perform it, in the words of Hermione Granger, perform it right.
The players' spirits soared high while running around in 30-degree temperatures. The Muggle version of Quidditch resembles soccer and tag, but throws in some twists, like staying on top of a broomstick the whole game. In the end, the Gryffindor team won the tournament. For more information, see the article about the event on our website.